Do you find yourself pulling out your phone when you've got a great idea for a melody or even on-the-spot field recording? Turning the voice memos you record on your iPhone or iPod can be easily turned into a WAV or an MP3 in iTunes. Don't miss another opportunity when you're not in the studio or don't have a mic handy. Let's find out how. Hey everyone, Jake from Transverse Audio here. Now, recording with your phone or iPod microphone isn't the most glamorous option, but when you're in a pinch, it can be the only way. And hey, if you don't have a professional mic, you can get away with a lot just by using your phone. First, go into iTunes and connect your device to your computer, unless you already have your voice memos in iTunes. Click on the device icon near the top left, select This Computer, then click Sync. When it's done syncing, go to Songs on your computer's library. After you're set up, go to the top left menu and select Edit, Preferences, then Import Settings. Here you can select WAV, MP3, and other file types to convert to. Once you've selected the format that you want to convert to, select all the files you want to convert. You can select everything by using the shortcut Ctrl-A. Go to File, Convert, then create a new version based on your previous format selection. To help you find the ones that have already been converted, go to the category bar and right-click. Go down to Kind and select it. This will show you the file format of everything in iTunes. You can also check what format your voice memo is by right-clicking the file and clicking Voice Memo Info. Go up to File, and it will show you the format right here. After that, you'll be able to drag and drop your file to any folder you'd like and start using it in your projects. That's it, and I hope it helped. Subscribe and hit the bell button to stay up to date on our latest videos. And as always, thanks for watching.